Does the coronavirus have you in a position where you need access to money? Well, no worries. Thanks to the CARES Act, you can grab $100,000 from an IRA account, but you gotta follow a couple rules. Number one, you can borrow this money. You have up to 3 years to pay it back. If you pay it back within a three-year period, you owe absolutely no taxes. Number two, how about if you can't pay it back? Well, that's okay. If you can't pay it back, you're going to be taxed as ordinary income spread out over a three-year period. As an example, you borrow $90,000, it's going to be $30,000 a year for 3 years. Number three, normally IRAs are designed for over 59 and a half. If you take them out earlier, you have to pay a 10% penalty. Well, fortunately, you do not have to pay the early 10% penalty on the IRA at this time. So for more answers, call me or visit my website today.